एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम इंट्रोड्यूसिंग ए सक्सेसफुल बिजनेसमैन जेम्स क्वांसी। जेम्स क्वांसी इज चेयरमैन एंड चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर ऑफ कोका कोला कंपनी। ही हैज हेल्ड द पोजीशन ऑफ चेयरमैन ऑफ द बोर्ड सिंस 24th April 2019। बिफोर बिकमिंग चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर इन May 2017, ही हेल्ड ऑल ऑफ द कंपनीज ऑपरेटिंग यूनिट्स वर्ल्ड वाइड एज प्रेसिडेंट एंड चीफ ऑपरेटिंग ऑफिसर फ्रॉम August 2015। Quancy is leading Coca-Cola in its continuing evolution as a total beverage company. Coca-Cola is a growth company that provides brands and beverages that make life everyday moment more enjoyable, all while doing business the right way. The result is shared opportunities for communities, customers, employees, and share owners. From 2030 to 2050, Quancy served as president of the Coca-Cola Company's European group, which is comprised of 38 countries, including the member state of the European Union, the European Free Trade Association countries, and the Balkans. Prior to this role as head of European Group, Quancy served as president of the Northwest Europe and Nordic Business Union from 2008 to 2012. This role included leading the acquisition of Innocent Juice in 2009. From 2005 to 2008, Quancy was president of Mexican division. Quancy joined the company in Atlanta in 1996 as director of learning strategy for the Latin American group. He went on to serve in a series of operation roles of increased responsibility in Latin America, leading to this appointment as president of South division in 2003. During this time in South Latin, Quancy was instrumental in developing and executing a successful brand, pack, price, and channel strategy, which has now been replicated in various forms throughout Coca-Cola global system. Quancy serves as vice co-chair of Consumer Goods Forum and is a foundation member of the New York Stock Exchange Board Advisory Council. He is also a director of Pfizer Incorporation. Prior to joining Coca-Cola, Quancy was a partner in strategy consulting at the Cultures Group, a spin-off from Bain & Company and McKinsey's. Quancy, who's bilingual in English and Spanish, received a bachelor's degree in electronic engineering from the University of Liverpool.
Thank you for listening.